Start.
Hello everyone, myself Jaydev Rawal. I'm here to present about the corporate accounting. I have already submitted about the assignment. I'm here, my student ID is PPE2084. Here is the introduction from my presentation. I have taken two companies. One is a Ramsey and second is a Dexus. Both are the health pharma company. I have taken the pharmaceutical company base. Now how both company runs. What are the funding sources? What are the liabilities? How is the net income versus gross income? I have taken this concept for this, and how this corporate accounting is beneficial at the end, I will explain in detail meanwhile in the presentation. Now talking about those two company for the assessment. Now looking at this diagram, you can see most their incomes are from the donations, revenue from the tuition fees, incomes from the research is what they do because they are the pharma company. Amount of from the founders, they also raise the fundraising activities, so they have lots more income from that also. Both the companies, talking about Ramsey is like global company which is very well recognized in Asia, Europe and Australia. And talking about Dexus is mainly very famous in talking about Australia and New Zealand, and secondly in Melbourne is the headquarter of Dexus. Now talking about the sources of funds and the evolution of the both the company. Now talking about the funds, the taxes have in the from the capital, mainly from the venture capital, then from the donations, grants, savings and subsidies. Now and talking about the Ramsey, now they have like they too have the donations, they have the co-payments, but as they are very global company, they create the income from the research is also, they create the income from the taxes, from the directors' payments, the voluntary payments, because they are a global company. Now talking about this net flow, operating income of the Dexus was $493.1 million and the highest among this three previous years. And talking about the operating activity of Ramsey was far better because they are like, you know, comparison to both companies, they are one is for like national and company globally. It's for like $903,293,000. Now talking about the internal and external fund generation along with the merits and merits and shortcomings. Now what are the like merits of the both the Dexus and the Ramsey? Fund generation of Dexus by selling inventories have increased by 5%. Now they have fund generation of Dexus by selling inventories has been increased by 5% compared to 2018. Excess interest of borrowing was there because what they have, where they have taken the bank loan for their own research purpose and all things, for the pharmaceutical products and all that. So that has been the reason, but the selling of inventories has been more because the pharma company, the inventories has to be like every decade here to replace it. And talking about the internal funding sources of RHS was controlling the working capital. Now they very well manage their equity and the liability at the same time. And talking about taxes, interest payment is shortcoming the merits by providing emergency relief to managers and owners. For talking about the Ramsey, the huge fund is generated from donations and fees. Now, as I mentioned earlier, they are into research and all things. And the demerits of the involvement of assets and no paying interest required to the bank for taking commercial loan. Now, as this is a very global company, they always take the loans from very, very low interest rate because they are globally and the exchange rate is always very, very different for them. And talking about the paying interest on the involvement of assets is very low because they don't have to be. They don't have to purchase everything from the bank. Now talking about the classification of liabilities and provisions under AASB 137. Now AASB means Australian Accounting Standards Board. Now this is one of the standard board which has been approved by the body of Australia. So every corporate accounting, if there is any company which having a huge turnover of millions, they have to classify under their side. Now current liability of Dexus are provisions, interest bearing liabilities that equal of $582.4 million, which include the deferred tax liability. Now one a company having a deferred tax liability is like a good sign, but at the same time having this much amount is not a very good sign for the company. Like this is $4,195.6 million in 2019. Now talking about current liability of RHS compared to Dexus was $593 million and non-current was $60 million. 2019. Now talking about the according to the ASV, the state treatment of pension liabilities need to be different from general liabilities and assets. Now talking about deferred tax liability of Ramsey was very low compared to talking about Dexus. Now talking about reference of standards, categories and assets on management basis, measurement basis. Factors for measurement basis selections are like explained in the diagram. There are relevance, faithful representation. Both comes into the historical cost and the current value. Now what mean by the historical cost? The historical cost is a cost, the fair value, the market value, what you call about. And the current value. The current value is a value which has to be defined currently right now. Now talking about measurement basis of both form is based on the FIFO and the LIFO basis. Now it's like what are the one more thing, the RHS is adopted ASP 16 in 2019, which is related to lease, and this is replacement of ASP 17 lease. Now this is one of the board which has they have taken into consideration. Now talking about the properties of fixed assets of RHS, is on $1,652.3 million in 2019, but RHS was having a considerable derivatives of $100, like 50 times better than Dexus. Talking about the conclusion, like looking at both the company, conclusion makes that every company has to make the application of corporate accounting. It is beneficial for the long term. Dexus and RHS examined the funding sources and generation. They both found, like talking about Dexus, they both come into ASP, but at the end the RHS has found, Ramsey has found their position very comfortable compared to Dexus. Assessment of funding sources over the years always help for the fluctuation. Thank you. Here are the reference list.